Welcome, guys. You're watching Move of the Week with Sophie and Frank. Let's begin with week one.
So this week, we're going to do two very important steps that you'll find in salsa dancing, the right turn and the left turn. Right turn, we're going to turn to the right. So I'm going to step for two steps forward. One, two, step three on the right, pin close the feet on five, back basic. All right, so let's break down the left turn. Left turn, I'm going to have a small preparation on two as I'm doing a basic step. One, two, three, turn to the left, five, six, seven, finish your turn, basic step. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one. Five, six, basic first. One, two, three, go. Right turn, one, two, three, and left turn, one, two, three, five, six, seven, basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one.
Welcome to the Move of the Week, guys. My name is Frank, and Sophie has as well.
What?
That was natural. That was like, whatever. Sometimes it's good to try.
Oh, yeah, you're right. No? Try it again.
Yeah, try again.